Like, we're here at the start of the season. And it's the Braves versus the Phillies. I want Simmons in the leadoff spot. Gannis, you could go for Freeman. Of course, we take McKenna. Barely use them all. It's the regular season. It's here. Mike Minor leading the first pitch for the 2013 season, it's 2013 in this game. You will see some stuff in the week. Change up. Oh, nailing the deadly outside corner, and it shows. Here comes the fastball, same location. Are you kidding me? That should be easy throw, Ugla. Come on, man. Oh, the power hit, and then Gattis. Oh, yeah. Oh, and a two-seamer down low. Got it. Ingleton Simmons gonna get our side of the hitting on 2014. Less, and it's a nice hit to left field. Rip the ball. Move on. 87 speed is good, I like it. Ready for what I'm not feeling. You throwing over again. I mean, Simmons was ready to grunt. Now, Evan Gattis steps up. I always have this thing. whenever the big four hitter steps up to the plate. JK. Ends it out. And the first run of the season has been driven in by some heat cloud. Should I have could have done three? Is that real Longoria? Shockmoon, tell me how you guys want these videos going. Oh, good throw to Pete Rollins. Good throw. Oh, the Dodgers start with you that way. Wow. And here's the pitch. Oh, he was waving at it. Come on. Because this game I'm going to do first three, cut the next two. Ooh, that power curve. Drop the slider. Ooh, I thought he'd see if he could be tempted. See, that's your waste of pitch. Oh, down in the dirt, baby. There we go. Chris Johnson. I wonder who's going to get the first home run of the season. Only if I waited on that suck. I hate when that happens. Like, did Graham look wide? What's that different? Oh, the man who always would strike out.
No.
Oh my god, I'll wave at that. That's suckish. That was just a nasty pitch. That was just a nasty pitch. Because let me watch it. Oh. Good to play at Turner Field. Can't even make that. Wow. I'm laughing on how. Chris Johnson, Jesus. Ugla, what's his frickin' third error? Come on, man. Minor. It doesn't look like power curve. Because I think there's drops so far. Yeah, the thing has no movement. Sure, that's why the thing drops. Easy placements. Almost literally threw the ball on him second time because three errors occurred. Three. Don't know what to do with Miner since he's leading this inning off. Ooh, he actually got some hefties in contact with that one. Of course, he throws two wild pitches and then goes upstairs with a freaking fast one. Ah, oh, that's a good play.
if the knee caught that there.
That's going to be a fly out. Dang, you said that was just a six straight batter since that first inning.
And we're back and we're down 5-2 today. More errors. Dang it. Gotta get somebody warmed up. .54 speed and gets a triple. I'm only keeping Miner in due to him. It's not his fault. Oh, Alton, watch this play again. Watch Alton. Oh, lead-off triple leads to nothing. Venters will come in next day. The second home run of the year, and McCann got one. I brought him in. Yeah, everyone's joining in now. My God. That fastball got crushed. Oh, he was just a minute away from getting his ass killed. Good eye, now kiss that ball goodbye. That's coming out. Oh, and it's gonna drop. It's gonna start falling together. Rather risk a strikeout.
Now Angelton Simmons shall come up to the plate.
I'm trying to hurry up and get this video done while I can get back. Oh, on the back. .96 speed. Aww. Nice. All I need is the pitches to go 7. And then... I'm switching them. I can go 2 guy in the 7th inning. 8th inning. Strikeout number 2. So 8 pitches takes care of that. Of course that would happen. The 11th error.
Wait, what the fuck?
Trying to get this game done because I need room for one more. Oh, another home run. This time Upton gets this game going. McCann let off, Johnson let off, and Upton let it off with a home run. Got another. If he just put a little bit more power, it would have been gone. Oh my god, I gotta get a good eye at the plate. It's kind of hard playing through a camera. But at least we got one run back. It's walk-off time. It's another high pitch. So, you know, that's where freaking my can is. Well, not really. Okay, just make a ground ball double play, because we need to, because it's comeback. Oh, McCain gets him going, but not the best throw of all. Done. I think so for the fun factor. Good pitching by Venners. I get the mouth shut up. God dang it. Oh, we gotta put our hope in these last two. I saw that. And I'm really late, even though I knew that thing was upstairs. I swung. Jonathan Papelbon, that bitch. Keep the game alive. You got it. You're down to our last out. Yeah, it's in the next video.